Hey, brother, there's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
Rakan kepakaran daripada negeri Jepun, iaitu pakar-pakar Ethiophonite daripada Jepun. Tujuannya ialah untuk menjalankan survei kepelbagaian kepelbagaian Ethiophona di sekitar perairan Pulau Bidung. Kemungkinan kita jumpa spesies baru yang berada di Pulau Bidung ini. Kerana pakar-pakar ini merupakan pakar yang terkenal dalam seluruh dunia yang berupaya untuk menjumpai spesies baru. Yang keduanya adalah untuk kita mengadakan suatu bengkel knowledge transfer kepada tenaga pengajar muda daripada UMT dan universiti lain di seluruh Malaysia. Dan kita akan berada di Pulau Bidung ini selama 5 hari. Do you still believe in love? I wonder. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
Bahagian ruji yang kita akan buat daripada belakang hingga ke depan. Kalau daripada depan ke belakang tu susah sebab nanti ada bahagian dia akan kita rasa boleh.
attraction or travel dealing with the coral fish community surrounding the Bitung Island. So after 2 days, very very intensive sample, we managed to collect several species of locally found surrounding the Bitung coral reef area. So for example, in this water, we have several species of coral fish collected, and of course in this water also containing new record, several species that can be considered as a new record for the Malaysian coral reef fish species. And the great news through this expedition is that we might possibly found a new species, totally new species of coral fish that found on the rocky shore
northwestern
part of this Pulau Bidung, between the rocky shore and the coral reef, a patch of the coral reef around the areas. And according to Professor Motomura Sensei, this is highly considered as a new species found in the area. High possibility of new species found in the area. And he need to describe this species, and it will take some time. Maybe he can explain later about how to proceed in order to confirm this is a new species. Maybe, yeah. Okay.
To describe this new species, I have to do several things that divided mainly into three steps. The first is research on literature and find closely related species of this possible new species. And the second step, we have to collect more samples of related species and compare with this specimen. And finally, third step, we will examine type specimens of closely related species that has been deposited at museums in the world, including Smithsonian Institution in United States and the British Museum. So it takes more than 1 year. We went northwest coast of Bitung Island and dive to a depth of 7 meters. And when I look at under the rock with several corals, I found this possible new species on the wall of rock. And I immediately recognize this is unknown species. And it is when alive, has transparent body with bright, beautiful yellow spots scattered on the lateral surface of body. So this characteristic is not known in other species of this family. So I believe this individual represents a new species on the basis of my experience working on this group of species.
Professor Motomura Sensei came from Kagoshima Museum, University of Kagoshima, and actually he is a world-renowned expert on the rockfish group that include this possible new species from Bitung Island. And if is it true that this species is a true new species, and the prototype of this specimen will be deposited at UMT Museum. And prototype specimen is very high value, and UMT Museum should keep it in the safe place. You know? Then another, if we found another specimen of similar species, it can be deposited in Kagoshima Museum too. So this is a matter of the two university MOU activity for the current and the future. So this is the close-up view, and in English we call it a triple fins rockfish from the family of
Triplegeridae.
Thank you.
Untuk kajian kali ini kita telah berjaya menemui satu spesies ikan terumbu yang baru, yang kita berpendapat ataupun percaya yang ia adalah merupakan satu spesies yang belum pernah lagi dilaporkan dalam kajian ikrofauna bagi negara ini maupun juga bagi rantau sebelah Asia Tenggara ini. Jadi ini adalah merupakan satu temuan yang penting, yang mana dengan tidak secara langsungnya ia menekankan tentang keperluan untuk kita meneruskan kajian lanjutan dengan lebih terperinci pada ekosistem-ekosistem yang ada di negara kita ini bagi mendokumentkan segala spesies-spesies yang ada, dan dengan penemuan ini juga menunjukkan yang spesies-spesies ini masih lagi merupakan satu impact kepada pengetahuan yang baru dari segi sains dalam kajian ikteologi, iaitu kajian mengenai ikan. Dan penemuan ini juga kita akan menumpukan lagi kepada aspek pemuliharaan dan juga conservation yang diperlukan kepada ekosistem-ekosistem yang sensitif seperti ekosistem terumbu karang yang ada di Pulau Widung ini. So dengan ini juga kita mengharapkan yang pihak-pihak yang tertentu di negara kita akan sama-sama memberikan kerjasama sama ada dari segi kepakaran dan juga dalam bentuk geran-geran penyelidikan kepada kajian-kajian yang dapat memberikan hasil seperti penemuan spesies baru, yang mana dengan secara langsungnya akan memberikan impak yang saya katakan tadi agak baik dan juga impak yang begitu tinggi di segi kajian sains dalam bidang perikanan ini. He said one day you leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me. Carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. These are the nights to never die. My father told me.